Hi crafters, welcome back to my channel. My name is Altea and this is Hooked on Yarn. For today's project, I had in mind to do a gift for Father's Day, and since my dad and my husband's dad are in love with wine, I thought I could make a good use of my wine corks. So for this project, I will be making a wall art. I will be needing a backboard, mine measures approximately 40 by 50 centimeters, a craft knife, a ton of glue sticks, and a glue gun. Also, you might require a pen. I first started off by boiling my corks for at least 10 minutes. This made the process of cutting much faster. I separated the light corks from the dark ones and also looked for any corks that had wine stains. I then sliced them in half. The light corks I needed mostly sliced along the cork. For the dark ones, I only needed some small circles. Once done, I started placing them, and once I liked the place, I glued it down. I built my picture cork by cork. I got this idea from Pinterest. I saw a bunch of wall art using cork. I got my inspiration from there. The art consists of a wine bottle having it filled with wine using the stained corks, and next to it a glass of wine. Then at the top I will do some vines with grapes. to fill the spaces and avoid a lot of empty areas, so I required to cut more from my corks. Also, be very careful when using a craft knife, and if possible, use a chopping board. I then cleared my artwork from all the glue strings the gun makes, and for the final step to create the leaves I used a green marker, and to avoid having it too bright I used a tissue and dabbed the cork lightly. Also, to have the gloss a bit more prominent, I added a slight white. My next one, I decided to paint the background back to have the corks pop out more. So let me know what you think, which would you prefer? Lastly, I will put a hook at the back, so that they will be able to hang this piece of art. So how do you like my Father's Day project? Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Also, I will thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye guys!